They call themselves anonymous. They are hackers on steroids.
Police say they have arrested three suspected hackers believed to be part of an international network.
A group calling themselves anonymous has vowed to destroy the Church of Scientology.
Anonymous, the group responsible for Operation Payback, which temporarily crippled the websites of MasterCard, Visa, and PayPal.
We are Legion.
We are anonymous.
Distributed denial of service to Barbs, the Stacheldrat, when DOS attacks. Suits without a head get scared and shit. They slash you what we lack. A sense of compassion, a justice must be swift. Hal Turner hurting the pockets of white supremacists. These Nemesises never this vicious. We told them that for missions. Evil's your position. Your files gonna come up missing. We're supposed to disimposturing and speaking out of fear. Super consciousness, our warriors are virtual bombardiers. We don't forgive, we don't forget. Expect us wasn't no one to protect us. Come together as a legion. Internet, unite, connect us. We will make our presence known. We got folks on the megaphones. SQL inject intravenously like it's prednisone. Rebelling on a larger scale with Jonas. Came to slay the whale. We hip till they slither and swing. And them lizards by their tail. We check their mail defense. Professional looking webpage when I rhyme. I whip the sheeple's catatonic vestige. Buttling the message encapsulated in the rap track. Black facts is project chronology. Target fat ass but a backpack. And I'm the type of person never had jack. Destruction the Chris Falk camp. Put away this ass act. We vigilant the vigilante. Highest staking up the anti cross site script. And Felicia Palmer with bunch of panties. Epilepsy foundation. Far from invasion. Turks and Brazilians, Tunisians, even Malaysians.
Gorka website. We pulled that just to see, have a look about what's going on. It talks about the power people now have on the internet if they want to do this.
Technically speaking, they are heroes because they can solve everything. They are up all over the security systems.
Train event, we rage and give a fuck about a cussing club. McKay hatch, profanity, I spew it for the fucking loving cause I can. And who the hell is you to try to change a man? Operation Payback, radical Avengers, Sange, intelligent Israelis with viruses known as Stuxnet. Programming, logic, controllers, and root kiss ups ass. We need to know, trying to feed the homeless. Cops are screaming no, government and corporate sources. We must defeat our foes as freedom goes. They tryna sniff us out and get the ISPs reversed. Send the cameras on computers, feds are eyeing me. Marine Corps, Brick Bradley, man and naked, the Chronicle. Maximum security methods with torches chronicled to Aaron Barr. Forever you will walk around with slash and scar and crash your car. Executives are worshiping the morning star. It is bizarre, the people are the ones oppressing people. When will the day come? We recognize as equals. Electronic money from Satoshi Nakamoto. Spending bitcoins on holes for their photos with no Komodos. Remarkable power, the Python is clearing syntax. International Federation of Photo Binjack. The script kiddies hacking to the mainframe of big cities. YouTube videos for children showing big titties. No pity for the oppressive and get it through your skulls. We were born to change the world, evolving past the hacks for laws.
There are hackers which are fighting for some kind of ideological points, and hackers who are just doing illegal activities.
Police department goes into certain things and the government goes into certain things. Probably I would put that on the same level as I would someone who goes in and hacks into a site they're not supposed to be on.
The bottom line is, if you have information in a database someplace, consider yourself a potential target.
Expect us. We don't forgive, so don't forget.